Wait a sec. I thought everything was supposed to be under control here. Must be Organization 13 again. We better go see Leon.
Over to Ansem's study to find out what all the ruckus was about.
Thank you.
Turns out the MCP is using the data in that computer to crank out Heartless. MCP's been messing around with the town's control system, too.
MCP sure doesn't know when to quit, does it?
Thank you. Say, what's wrong, Sonny?
Oh, I was just thinking and wondering.
You should be skedaddling out of here.
Why?
Why? Because it's Wednesday, of course.
Wednesday? Oh, well then, happy Wednesday. Now, I think I shall wish everyone a happy Wednesday. No bother. Let's see now. Who is everyone?
Ouch! Wonder if Pooh's here.
Oh, help! Help! Somebody save me!
Piglet!
Sora! Help, please!
Hold on, little guy.
Hooray!
Ha!
I'm over here.
Oh, oh sir.
That was frightening.
Jump down, Piglet. I'll catch you.
Wounded deer.
You can do it, Piglet. You just have to be brave.
Sora. All right, Sora. Out to dry.
Oh, that was rather frightening. I do hope you're all right, Piglet.
Oh, Boo, you remembered my name? You really, truly remembered?
Of course, Piglet. But today, I think I shall call you my friend Piglet, who is very brave.
Me? Very brave? No, but it's easy to be brave when I have a wonderful friend like you, Pooh Bear.
I'm happy for you guys.
Oh, and thank you for rescuing my friend Piglet, somebody I don't know.
Oh, sure. Don't mention it.
Did it appear?
Come on. Eeyore, Pooh, are you okay? Gosh, that's too bad, Eeyore. After all that work.
No matter. Most likely would have fallen down anyway.
Well, I'll help you fix your house, Eeyore.
Oh, hello there, Piglet. Thanks for offering. Wouldn't want to spoil your fun day, though.
Well, hello, Piglet. And hello, somebody I don't know.
Pooh, this is Eeyore. You know Eeyore, don't you?
I do.
What could have happened to him?
Oh, I have an idea. Maybe Pooh's tummy is so rumbly that it's making him forget. If we bring him some honey, he's sure to remember.
Well, I guess it's worth a try.
Might work, but probably not.
First, we gotta find some honey.
If honey's what you're looking for, I know just the place. Follow me.
Splendid, just splendid.
This is the place I told you about.
Wow, look at that.
How yummy for my tummy.
But doesn't that honey belong to someone?
Thank you very much, dear somebody.
now, Pooh. Have just as much as you'd like.
Why, thank you. Pardon me, kind somebody, but do you know where I might find another smackerel or two of honey? My tummy seems to be telling me there's some honey right in there. Mama, I'm stuck.
He still doesn't remember. What in the world has gotten into Pooh Bear?
Whatever it is, we better help him.
Oh, yes, and quickly, too.
No stuff and fluff.
One, two, three! You're okay now, Pooh.
Well, I wouldn't be so sure of that if I were you. Why, just look at him. He doesn't even remember who I am. Perhaps it's all this blustery wind, or maybe he's actually needs more honey. Or he's sleepwalking and dreaming.
Well, if I am dreaming, which I suppose I could be, I hope that I get to the part where you invite me to lunch again very soon, Rabbit.
That's right. You're always stopping by for lunch. Wait, Pooh, you called me Rabbit.
Well, of course, Rabbit.
What about Eeyore? And do you remember Eeyore too, Pooh?
Oh, hello there, Eeyore. It's ever so nice to see you today.
Thanks for noticing me, Pooh Bear.
Yes, hello there, somebody I don't know.
Well, at least you remember Rabbit and Eeyore now.
Sora?
Yes. Hello there, somebody I don't know.
Eeyore told me Pooh wasn't quite himself. I thought this might be just what the poor dear needed.
Yeah, I hope it'll make Pooh better.
Tears are wonderful things. The cup's a minute of river, the bottle's a minute of springs. A present for me? Why, presents are what Tiggers like best. And it's not even my birthday.
But Tigger, that's not for you.
Wait, Tigger!
Oh, dear.
Come on, let's go after him.
Thank you.
But the most wonderful thing about Tigger is I am the only one. I bet you remember me now, don't you, Buddy Bear?
Well, I remember that bouncing always makes me hungry.
All that bouncing and he still doesn't remember me? Well, then I guess bouncing's not the answer. It makes a Tigger almost never want to bounce again.
Oh, please be careful with that.
Oh, sorry, little piglet, but Pooh not remembering me has me confused. I don't even feel like bouncing.
Oh, but Tigger, I always thought that bouncing was what Tiggers did best.
Pooh boy, you remember me. You do remember your old buddy Tigger after all. That's great.
I wonder who that is. Oh, well, perhaps I'll remember tomorrow.
Thank you.
What?
There you are. Hey, we looked everywhere for you.
I was looking for a very dear friend that I remember I made a very important promise to.
So, did you find him?
No, I looked and looked, but he doesn't seem to be anywhere.
Oh, Pooh Boy, so there you are.
But Tigger, did you have to bounce me so bouncily?
Gosh, I thought a jaguar had gotten you.
Oh, dear. I hadn't thought of that. I do hope a jaguar hasn't gone and gobbled up my friend.
Now try to remember, Pooh. Isn't Sora the one you're looking for?
Oh, the jaguar.
No, it's just your tummy grumbling. You must be hungry. Come on, let's head home and see if we can find you some honey.
I'd like that, Sora.
Pooh! You finally remembered!
Remembered what, Sora?
Pooh.
I like it ever so much when you're cheerful, Sora.
Me too, Pooh.
Oh, there's a bit of a rumbly in my tumbly.
All right, then let's go home. So, what were you doing here?
I was thinking, perhaps there's a way to make it so you won't go away.
You mean, a way to make me stay?
Yes. Would there be such a thing as a way to make it so you don't go away again?
Pooh. Don't worry. I promise I'll come back and visit you now and then.
Could you make it now and now instead? That seems a bit better to me. Sora, if I go looking for you, will I find you?
I'll always be with you, right here. You don't have to go anywhere. Just stay here, and you can see me anytime you want.
You mean I just have to stay right here?
Yep, that's all.
Would you promise?
Promise.
I promise, too.
And so do Rue and I.
We sure do.
You're welcome to visit us anytime, Sora.
Thanks.
After all, I must tell you of my Uncle Albert's adventures at sea.
Guess you'll be staying a while.
Goodbye, Sora.
Thanks, Gopher.
If you ever get lonely, just start bouncing and think of your pal, Tigger.
I will, Tigger.
You're leaving?
Yes, I really have to go.
Well, I won't be sad, because you'll always be right here forever and ever, right, Sora?
And all of you are right here, too. See ya.
Don't forget to like and subscribe for more walkthroughs.